Over in southern Philippines, the death toll from a recent landslide that hit a gold mining village has increased to 68. 51 people are still missing, but local officials say the chances of finding any more survivors are very low. Floods and landslides hit Masara village on Tuesday after weeks of heavy rainfalls. The disaster buried more than 50 houses and at least 4 buses. Local authorities have announced the focus will now shift from search and rescue to search and retrieval.